So what's up guys, so now today I'm gonna show you my FIFA 16 foot draft. So I skipped the starting match, which is so boring, which is Real Madrid versus Barcelona. It's so damn boring and I couldn't get to choose, so yeah, bullshit. Yeah, so back to here. So yeah, let's go. Oh, 4-3-3. Okay, that's good. 4-3-3 is good. Actually, one of my favorite formations. Okay. Oh! This is hard. What should I choose? Hummels? No. Cavani? Oh, I'll choose Ramos. Okay, I know all this stuff. Come on. Higuain, yeah, he's not. Come on, just give me Ronaldo. Oh, that's not too bad. We got Neymar. That's not too bad at all. Not bad at all. Come on, give me Messi. Lucas. Actually, Lucas is pretty decent. He's 93 pace, which is the same as Messi. Oh, Rakitic, that's okay. Come on, let's go. This is not good at all. Castro. Oh, Torres. The same one as Torres. Let's pick Castro. He's the highest rated anyway. Just give me something good. Anything. Give me Alaba. Alaba. And we get a Azpilicueta. Come on, just give me Boateng or anything like that. Something good. Neuer! I want Neuer! And instead I got Mundan. Pretty interesting, don't you think? Come on, give me something good. Give me something good. Not Navas. Come on, Marcelo. He's okay, I guess. Yeah, let's change him with pick. I don't know his name. It's so weird. I mean, Spanish players. Oh, Hummels. Oh, yes. We've got Matt Hummels. That's a decent player. And, let's see. I'm gonna change this guy with this guy. Yeah, that's better. The chemistry is definitely better. Matic. That's a stupid name, but I don't care about chemistry because I don't know what its uses are on like Real FIFA. That's stupid. Oh, Torre. Yes, we got Yaya Torre. He's one of the best players on the team. And that's it. Yeah. Anything more? Is this? I don't care about him. Anyway, we've got Lucas. He's already quite good. And we get Costa, yes. They also have good chemistry. That's okay. I guess. Pretty decent pack, but not that decent. Oh, we've got Company, but he's Pastore, Mascherano, Benteke. I guess I'll keep Pastore. Like, it's a great dribbling back. Oh, Modric! Yes! Finally got Modric. Something decent. Let's see, anything more? We've got Remy. Care, we've got Hart, I don't care. Hey, is Hart better than the number? Let me check. Nah. Okay. Yeah, just see what do we get in Zabaleta, and last one, just give me something good. Ronaldo, Messi, Terry. It rhymes though. Okay, let's advance and let's go. I don't know why, but every time I play foot drop, I get either Van Gaal or Wenger, which is pretty stupid since I hate them both. No offense. But yeah, no offense to Manchester United fans and Muslims. Let's go. This is stupid. I think these drills are pointless, but yeah, I think these drills are pointless. Come on, just let me play the match. Okay, that's okay. Okay. Oh my gosh, my
talk is over. Now the game is underway and Barcelona have started it. Well, here is the team sheet for the homes, for the home side.
Come on, come on.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen
starts in goal.
Piqué starts with Jeremy Mathieu in central defence.
Oh man. This computer is so damn dog shit.
Luis Suarez.
Oh my gosh. Okay. We at least got the ball. The other players got the ball,
Jordi Alba. He's gonna cross it.
Yes. Decent move.
Looming large.
Modric, let's go.
They can attack themselves.
Okay, it's back to normal. Hey, ref, it's okay. Come on. Yes. Neymar. Yes. I only got something decent. Yes, Neymar. We got a goal. Yes. What a strike. Yes, Neymar Junior. Oh,
what a finish it was. First time side foot. Didn't need to whack it.
Yes. Not a great goal, but yeah, at least a goal. That's okay.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Towards Neymar, and the attacking now coming from Barcelona.
Oh my gosh, it's lagging again. I don't know why. Oh, couldn't you just defend? I mean, even like
a better response from his teammate,
oh, mentally.
Diego Costa.
About that. Let's go. Skills, okay, pass. Okay, let's go and gone. Shoot!
Lucas! Yes. Terrific stop!
Gosh. Can you just shoot properly? Let's go! Come on. No. Oh my gosh, we're going that way. It's the opposite of where the ball is.
Can't keep the ball at the moment.
Come on. Oh my gosh, how do you pass that? That miss was such a wide margin.
Another view now at Neymar's goal.
Come on, let's just go. Come on, there's a chance. It's not a chance. Just tackle him. That's the best of all.
Well, here could be a chance for the corner.
What? It's a free kick. No, how come it's a corner? What the hell? It's so strange. It's all.
Is tickled out here, goal kick.
This is so laggy, man. Okay, it's back to normal again. Yes, yes, yes. It's back to normal again. But how can the shift control doesn't work? Don't mind about that. It's just that game.
Good effort. Very close.
Tiki Taka move. Let's
go. Yaya Toure. Neymar.
Oh, how could he miss that? Oh my gosh, who did they miss that? How did you miss that? I mean, you're supposed to be one of the best targets in Barca's Premier League. Did you miss that? Neymar's pass was awesome. But he really sucks. And shooting, yeah, I forgot about that. Sorry. Oh my gosh. Okay, that's a good start. Oh my gosh, okay, that's okay.
Modric,
how come you're so weak?
They've got the ball back, Barcelona. Towards Neymar.
Okay. Let's go. Yes. And with it.
Jordi Alba.
This is so laggy, it's like little slow motion. I bet my grandmother run faster than there.
Neymar.
It's so slow.
It's good work between
gosh,
these
the
two.
Flexibility also. It takes like 2 seconds for him.
Ivan Rakitic.
Oh gosh.
One back very quickly.
No.
Iniesta.
Come on. It's offside.
He's hit the frame of the goal.
Oh no. Come on, clear it. Yeah.
Offside called, and we can see again now. That looks a good call.
Yeah, I think it was. And in the end, not a difficult one because there was a couple of yards in it, I think.
Okay. So.
You ask players to work hard and... it's a given, really.
How come the pass does not work?
Figures about his running and the distance he covers. Incredible.
Yeah, his stamina is wonderful. I mean, you're born with that kind of stamina, I think. He makes the full use of it.
Okay, comes back. And
Sergio Ramos.
Oh, my gosh, Marcel. How can one so slow? This is dog shit. This is bullshit.
He's lost the ball here.
Oh my gosh.
Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
Come on. What are you doing, fancy tricks?
Jordi Alba. Iniesta.
Come on. Oh my gosh. This is like watching slow motion. And I'm definitely not in control. Okay, that's a chance. Okay. Oh, whoa. It nutmegged. Okay, let's go, Neymar. Oh my gosh, how did he get the ball back so easy? Neymar has 92 dribbling. That's like second highest in the team.
That's a useful ball in.
Okay, let's just remain calm and clear out.
Iniesta.
Come on. Oh my gosh. This is so slow. It's like watching television. No signal.
Well, that is going to be the goalkeeper's quite straightforwardly, quite simply. And he can pick the ball up.
Oh my gosh. What a horrendous pass that was. No.
The real chance for an equaliser there.
That's when the top strikers deliver. Now, he's not a bad player, but he's let himself down there.
Oh my gosh, how did you miss the ball again? because of these controllers.
Lionel Messi. Iniesta. Jeremy Mathieu.
How could you miss that?
There's some potential in this move. Barcelona striving to get into their stride here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen.
Oh my gosh, it turned laggy. What the hell?
Saw that pass come, oh, pass coming good in midfield.
Interception. Maybe, now let's made the intervention back to and now
maybe he can
be. Oh my gosh, that was technically one of the worst passes I've ever seen.
On the ball.
Gosh. Did you see that? That was horrendous. Okay, good dribbling, come on, let's go. We've got pace, Costa, we've got strength. All you need to do is score in one. Yeah, and he lost the ball halfway there. Impressive. Considering an 85 attacker with so many attributes above 80, that's impressive.
He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Oh, that was a close one, I think.
Offside. No, it was offside. Come on.
Modric,
Yaya Toure, yes. Just name, do what you want. Yes, you've got the skill, you've got the move, and this time, I'll give you, what the, oh, come on.
Gonna try it. Diego Costa, and volleys for goal.
Oh my gosh, that was the worst shot I've ever seen. Come on. Oh, man. Come on, yeah. Okay, now the contact.
Marcelo.
Okay, Neymar.
Diego Costa.
Oh, it's just a normal win. When I lost the ball again. Right. Okay.
What? That's half time.
Okay. Let's see the stats. On shots and goals, I'm above Barcelona, but in position, I'm 40%, and for tackles, I'm so much lower, and the others are pretty much okay, yeah. Okay, let's restart. This is a better match than the first one, because the first one was horrendous.
Here in the Bernabeu, we're underway in the second half.
It's a record. Okay, that was a good pass.
Lucas.
Let's just use tricks and skills. Okay.
Lucas. No doubt that's a corner.
Okay, that was pretty okay. No, that was shit. Oh my gosh. Stop being laggy and just give me something. Give me a goal or better quality or anything. Come on. Just don't be so laggy. What are you doing? Stay faster. Oh my gosh. This crazy boss is mine. He's just standing there. Not moving. Oh my gosh, this player standing there, not moving for about 20 minutes. No, 20 seconds. Okay, finally. PK. Yes. That's okay. Okay, it turned good.
Ivan Rakitic.
Oh my gosh, bad again. Oh my gosh.
Made made sure the ball is stuck at his foot.
Come on, just defending. And it goes across. Luis Suarez. Oh, no, no.
And he's shut off now. And it's there. And that levels the match.
An equaliser for Messi. Well, he's hit it hard and he's hit it first time, but perhaps the keeper could have got more on that.
So, away we go.
Just go, Neymar, you've got skill, you've got power, just go.
Well, he's beaten his man. This is how this team can play. Sustained attacking, kicking football, but when they lose, they
every time
lose
after
it,
this start,
now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Neymar. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. Sergio Busquets.
Oh my gosh.
Luis Suarez.
Come on. This is so slow. Oh. Okay, that's a good pass. That's a brilliant pass.
Out for a goal kick.
That's a brilliant pass. By Lionel Messi. Okay. My version of just use your dribbling skills. Yes. It's got past one, 2 months ago.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position.
Okay. Great skills now. Shoot.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
Oh my gosh, that shot is the worst I've ever seen. I put on like 2 bars of power and it only shot on the floor. Oh my god.
This is
like crazy.
Luis Suarez.
Oh, what are you doing? Spinning circles. Okay, that will be a good field. Oh my gosh, just head back to defend. No, come on. No.
It's a very good game here, a tight one. And they're trying to get themselves into a position to take the lead.
Suarez and Messi. I'm not criticizing Neymar, but his shooting is not as good as Suarez.
Just a quick word on the team spirit that the manager's been able to foster.
Oh my gosh, it's just lost.
A lot of respect for each other, I think.
Yeah, when he signed all these players, you did wonder whether he'd be able to blend them into a cohesive unit, but he seems to be doing that. Everyone looks
about
happy,
like
everyone's willing,
every
one's willing to work.
Every 10 game minutes, it turned laggy again. Oh my gosh, there's this out. Let's see, this application is not responding to the program. Maybe you respond again and you wait. So do you want to end this process? No. Because even though, come on, yes. Yes, no, the speed is too slow for this.
Substitute ready to come on for Barcelona. There's a quick throw on here to get them on the attack.
I feel it's still super far throw. And shoot! Come on, volley it in straight
no
into the
goalkeeper. At all for the goalkeeper here or for the defending team, and they will play from the goalkeeper now.
Oh, come on! Just come on, yeah. Come on.
Luis Suarez.
No. Come on. Marcelo. Oh my gosh, you just missed that play completely.
It's a quick break.
I don't know how
Lionel
you
Messi. Got. If he had a cap on, he could have thrown it on the ball. It's that simple for the goalkeeper.
I can't steal a long pass.
Could be dangerous.
Okay, that's okay, but it's one thing, so yes.
The defensive tackle.
Oh my god.
Iniesta.
Oh my goodness, come on.
Luis Suarez. Now he's looking for support.
Okay, that's okay. Oh my gosh, he just passed it straight into the defender.
Don't buy a ticket, as they say. And fair play to him for having a crack.
That's stupid. That's...
Now they've won the ball back and trying to make something of it quickly.
Badly done.
On towards Messi.
Oh my gosh, it's so loud, it's like playing. Okay, let's go. Just tackle him.
Well, you thought there was only one winner there, but in the end it was the keeper that came forward and did the business.
Okay. Oh my gosh,
Neymar. 10 shots, two on target for Barcelona. Well, as the game has progressed, the confidence of these lads has gradually dipped. And you just can't see them finding the target now. Well, we're
in
the last stages of the game, but we're still
on
the edge of our seats here. It's that close.
But when it's normal, the Barcelona players are
good. Equal forward position goes Iniesta.
Piqué. Oh my gosh.
Luis Suarez. Modric. He's seen a pass cutting out in the wing area, now can maybe attack. But get the ball into the box now. There's the ball in.
No. Oh my gosh, why is it looking this way?
Saw that coming, in the nick of time.
Okay, guys, what are you doing? Oh my gosh, this guy is stupid, Mandanda, what are you doing? Oh my gosh, I'm asking you to,
Well, it comes with the territory. He had no choice. He had to play the ball.
This
ended up in the back of his own net.
Okay.
Well, earlier in the game, and it might not have been so significant, this own goal, but it looks as though it's going to be of huge importance. Come the final outcome. Keep an eye on the watch. Watch.
Because
we haven't got that long to go.
Let's cross it.
And the team know that. They can't get too desperate, though. They need to keep some sort of poise about their play. Yeah, they've got to keep the shape.
What was
Jordi
that?
Albert with a foul.
Okay, it's okay, let's try who's taking it? Son of Rakitic, but that is a shot. Oh my gosh. Come on, defending from him.
Definitely in an attacking frame of mind. Look at the throw.
Come on. Okay, my last chance. Score from 0 degree area.
Modric.
Let's go. Shoot, why don't you shoot? that's an out for
very close
corner.
Game. Maybe a corner now will be significant.
Oh shit. Come on, this is the last chance. Come on. Head it in. Head it out. Yeah. Come on, this is the last chance. Last shot. Just.
He's had a go. That's brave of him.
Okay.
He's made the save. The save.
Oh. It's almost. It's all in the last Oh. Man, one old goal, one
out.
The final score is 2-1.
Good performance from him,
and
I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.
Hope you enjoyed this video, and please don't forget to subscribe and like. Thank you.
Excellent play, too.